It's very weird that the TV's connection is unstable while the iPad is normal. It doesn't really be that much. But for some weird reasons, the weird connection issues on the TV were once fixed. If it's not fixed within 12 hours, I'll be very sad.